Talk, let's have conversations in the dark. World is sleeping, I'm awake with you. With you. Watch movies that we've both already seen. I ain't even looking at the screen, it's true. I got my eyes on you. And you say that you're not worthy. You get hung up on your flaws. But in my eyes you are perfect as you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me, told me. And your love is all you owe me. And I won't break your heart. On Sunday mornings we sleep until noon. Well, I could sleep forever next to you. Next to you. And we got places we both gotta be. But there ain't nothing I would rather do than blow up all my plans for you. And you say that you're not worthy and get hung up on your flaws. But in my eyes you are perfect. As you are, as you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me, told me. And you to notice, and your days it seem so hard. My darling, you should know this. My love is everywhere you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to.
Let's get drunk, I pour my heart out to my mouth. This year's been hard for us, no doubt. Let's raise a glass to a better one. Let all the things that we've overcome and bring hope to us, cause me and you, we can hold this up. And only you understand how I'm feeling now, yeah. And I know that I can tell you anything. You won't judge, you're just listening, yeah. Cause you're the best thing that ever happened to me. Cause my darling, you and I could take over the world. One step at a time, just you and I. Cause you're the only one who brings light just like the sun, one step at a time, just you and I. Let's get drunk, we'll reminisce about the days, and we were broke, not getting paid. We're taking trips at the weekend, when I would drive down to see her, and we would paint the town. Too many shots I'll be passing now, yeah, 'cause I could never keep up. A quarter votes, now I'm puking up, and I know that I can tell you anything. You won't judge, you're just listening, yeah, 'cause you're the best thing that ever happened to me. 'Cause my darling, you and I could take over the world, one step at a time, just you and I. 'Cause you're the only one who brings light just like the sun, one step at a time, just you and I. Tired of chasing paper, staring at this screen, and saving up for weeks now just to get into you, my dear. And though you're far from my home, this ain't no weekend buzz. You know my heart grows fonder, must be city love, 'cause my darling, you and I could take over the world, one step at a time, just you and I. 'Cause my darling, you and I could take over the world, one step at a time, just you and I. 'Cause you're the only one who brings light just like the sun, one step at a time, just you and I. Yeah, one step at a time, just you and I. Yeah, one step at a time, just you and I.
Hospitalized on a ward with Sarah was a student nurse, and I don't think he'd mind me saying that it was love at first sight. He used all his stalking abilities to befriend her. After being discharged, I had to put that one in, and as you can see, he's really good at it. Really good at it. Hence we're here today. They started out as friends until one day, a few months later, Daniel decided to tell Sarah he could no longer be friends because he had fallen for her. That night, Sarah came home and said, "Mummy, what should I do? I can't lose my best friend." And that's why it works, because they both married their best friend and together they are stronger. So Daniel, I'm trusting you with one of my most precious possessions. Please look after her, love, care for her, and let all your problems be little ones. Please raise a glass to my amazing daughter and my new son-in-law. Welcome to the family, Daniel. With things from far away, special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. See, I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we desire. Colors fill my head, a million dreams are killed.
Jenny and Danny asked me prior to Endo, when did I know that she would want for me? It was just easy for me to reply without any hesitation as soon as she walked into my ward. And now knowing that I'm sharing the rest of my life with her makes me feel like I've already succeeded in life. She's put so much hard work into all of this. She's arranged everything, things that I wouldn't even ever consider. So thank you for that. You'll all be surprised to hear, but I did do a bit of internet browsing for some idea today, and I'm not perfect. But I found this poem along my way, and it sums us up perfectly, so this is for me and you. I've got hay fever, by the way. So, I'm not good with decisions, but this one was my best. Choosing to love you and forgetting all the rest. You just feel like home. It's hard to explain. When I'm with you, I feel giddy, like a child again. Terry, I love you so much, and I look forward to growing old with you. Thank you. So, just the last one on behalf of my wife and I. Go with me. Thank you, and we look forward. And all the best it could be, just you and I. And our hands, they might age, and our bodies will change, but we'll still be the same as we are. You and I.